Okay, I can hear the voices. I think the voices will be down on the beach, but I'm going to go this way to see if I can set that generator going, and then I'm going to come back this way. Dear Father, hope things are good with you. I was so sorry to hear about Herbinger and his family. They were good people and didn't deserve to die that way. I guess at least it was quick and they wouldn't have known much about it. Damn the British and their bombs. How I miss the mountain air. Anyway, I best go. We have a big week coming here and we all need to prepare. Your loving son, Erhard. Thorsten Schuster, anatomy student. Meters. So he was probably the voice I could hear shouting around when I was up on top of the cliff. Maximilian Vogel was training to be a clerk. Ruprecht Taub thinks he's psychic. Just out of time. Have a look over here. Come on, back out of sight, back out of there. That's cheating, hiding.
What do we have here?
Wow, you're all going to hide. Wonder if I can get up there and do anything from up there. Thought that was the anatomy student crouched down then. Where did the anatomy student go? Oh, there's all that place over there, yep. He is for picking those off over there, is it? There's our anatomy student. Ogre Bernat, his older brother, has been assigned to protect an important dignity in Giove Fiorini. Doesn't look like I'm going to get a masking sign from here. In which case I don't want to do it. To see how that's affected everything. This is going to drop a little bit. I'm not going to do a third shot. The first one hit him. Blood went everywhere, but reload. Oh, it's tense. And I'm running out of time too. I've been at this for 4 hours and 45 minutes. I have to go and get the wife in a bit. Don't like it when I don't know where they've gone. I can see the ones on the right over on the beach. The guy I was shooting at. Luckily they still don't seem to know where I am yet. Ooh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Rocking the rifle. I like the rifle, yes I do. So you all think I'm over there at the moment. Not taking a second shot there, not with them all watching. Oh, how far is that guy? $154 and $180. So adjust it to 200. It hit, but it didn't have much stopping power at that distance. Damn it, just missed him. Those are long shots. I'm giving away my position if I keep firing. They're pretty sure I'm this direction now. That wind just making him, just miss him. Quite a crosswind that. It's about the 170 metre mark though, so if I'm aiming it for the parabola, it should be just a little, bit high, but. Thank you. Right, that's two of them down. The old trick of shoot one. Oh, did he get back up? Oh dear, I'm sorry. Right, you're 154 metres away. Now you're moving back. 160. 170 again. Hit those bushes. Hit him. Yep. Come on, officer. Down you go. How many more of them are there down there? Is he the last one? Nope, still someone over there. The range back down to 100 metres again. Behind that truck now. Tempted to shoot the truck. I don't like doing that. It's spectacular and it's flashy, but guy out there too. Somewhere over there. Okay. How are we doing for people down there now? Can we see any movement at all? I think we've managed to clear them out. Can't see anybody left. I think we're clear. I think we are clear. Do not grieve. Dear Nina and Isolde, even though you cannot see me, I will always be watching over you. Obey your mother and do not trouble her. When you grow up, marry fine, understanding. When you grow up, marry fine, upstanding young men who will care for you and give you beautiful children. Remember me when you are gone, but do not grieve. Your loving father. And that's what I was saying earlier about killing people with kids. Oh dear. Let's just swap to the MP40 just in case. Nothing around here? Nope. Okay, let's go up and have a look at the harbour house.
so.
Memorandum to Senior Lieutenant Rudolf Hehler, Central Party Propaganda Office, from Major Klaus Rothbauer Giovi Farini. Date 15th of May 1943. Subject: propaganda film. General Bohm has asked me to convey to yourself and General Schmidt his huge appreciation of your involvement with our little propaganda film, tentatively entitled The Super Missile Finds Its Target. We hope the editing process goes well and that the Führer enjoys seeing our modest picture in action. Wishing yourself and General Schmidt a safe journey back to Berlin. Ship manifest: 3 times paintings for monastery at Abruzzo, 2 times Lorenzetti, 1 times Raphael, 10 times crates of Monte Nasca, 15 accordions, 7 times crates of assorted jewels, 4 times crates of film rushes with the Super Missile Finds Its Target working title. I still think I've only destroyed one camera so far, haven't I? We've got 1 of 4 duty rosters, 2 of 3 stone eagles, 3 of 8 miscellaneous documents, 1 of 5 last letters, 2 of 5 letters home, and 4 of 5 letters to home. Wow, so we're still missing a lot, but there again though, I have been shooting a lot of people and not got a chance to check them yet. Wondering what that thumping noise was then, of course it's the generator I set off going that hid me from all these guys.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
There's a officer. Duty roster, 2 of 4. Officer in charge, Senior Lieutenant Rudolf Hehler. Area, small encampment around harbour location. Absences, nothing to report. Officer instructions, a patrol of 3 men at the small encampments around the harbour. An officer at the harbour, at the harbour end of the checkpoint, and 2 of the tower outpost overlooking the harbour. Officer comments, it's unlikely event that any survivors from the missile test make their way to the shore. They should be processed in the usual fashion. Yeah.
Nothing else to find.
Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Move over there. wreck of a ship on the right here. Oh dear. And I think I'm past my half an hour mark with that, and I'm also past time I've got left to record. So we're going to have to see if a save game works, manual save. Yes, can I say, do I have to just save game? Oh, I wanted to save it there. Oh yeah, okay. That one I can delete then, can I? So that one's saved now, okay. Alright. Okay guys, well, thank you very much for watching. I hope you've been enjoying this so far. 5 hours and I've not even finished the first level. Oh God. Okay, I've been Mindfiend. You guys have always been wonderful. Thank you very much for watching. Bye for now.